Blog Talk Radio.
My Gospel Soul. Weekdays on Blog Talk Radio. Bringing you news, bringing you words of encouragement to brighten your day. Tune in or call in at 347-826-9424. We look forward to fellowshipping with you.
crazy like it's your last chance.
Stay in the water, but it's shallow. I need more depth. Try to dance solo, but I laugh at the concept. We gotta dance like David. So I need you to be my Jonathan. I need you to be my best friend. Maybe then I can dance off the pavement. It's crazy how we only get higher. At the peak, but I'm still so inspired. Out of control, like my soul's on fire. Tears cry, rain dance, call me Young Jeremiah. A prospect to be a prophet. And I don't even want a profit. Time to release, according to Miss Janice. Get up, move your feet, we trying to reign peace.
God be the glory for the great things that he has done. All right, y'all know I always do a check just to see if you can hear me. Hallelujah. Amen. God is such an awesome God. An awesome Savior. Praise God. And I just thank him, amen, for his goodness. Praise God. Amen. In a few minutes, we'll let you know what's going on in your weather. Houston has been having some little sporadic or scattered or unpredictable rain situation. So I definitely want to let you know what's going on here in Houston, Texas. But before we do, praise God, we're going to get right on into the favorite statement. I want you to know that God favors you. Praise God. Please share this with somebody. Let them know. Amen. And I promise you to brighten up their day.
My gospel soul favorite statement. God favors me today. God honors me today. I am a success today. I have God's special favor on me today. He makes his face to shine upon me today. He is gracious to me today. I am someone very special with the Lord. I like people and they like me. I am flowing in God's love and others are receiving healing both in mind and body through my life and ministry. I am growing in the Lord. I am waxing strong in spirit. I am growing in wisdom, and I have favor with God and man. I obtain favor in the sight of all who look upon me. I shall have favor today with people. I will meet nice people today. I shall have good relationships with people today. I shall favor and honor others today. I will be a blessing to the Lord. I will be a blessing to others. I am a person of prayer. God is bringing me into favor and success today. Confess favor with people, businesses, your family, friends, city, boss, and co-workers, and everyone you come in contact with. This has been My Gospel Soul's favor statement. God bless.
Amen, amen. Welcome back, praise God. As I promised, I'm going to let you know what's going on in your weather. Today is June the 12th, amen, Wednesday. Praise God. This is going on hump day. It's mostly sunny with a chance of showers and thunderstorms, highs in the lower 90s. Northeast winds around 5 miles per hour. The chance of rain is at 40%. For Wednesday night, for tonight, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Lows in the mid-70s. Southeast winds around 5 miles per hour, and the chance of rain is at 40%. We're going to take a break, and when we come back, we'll share. Well, let's just go ahead and do it. Thursday, it's going to be sunny, highs in the lower 90s. Northeast winds around 5 miles per hour. All right. And for Thursday night, mostly clear, lows in the mid-70s. Southeast winds around 5 miles per hour, becoming southwest around 5 miles per hour after midnight. And for Friday, man, that's busting loose in face Friday. Sunny, highs in the mid-90s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. And for Friday night, clear, lows in the mid-70s. You're listening to My Gospel Soul, where we're breaking the yoke of bondage through the power of the Word of God. There is none like Him in all the earth, praise God. Tell somebody, praise God, that you love Him. Amen. And then tell them why. Amen. This next song comes to you as Kingdom of Simon by our very own people. gospel word. It won't work. Hey, it might fall, but it won't prosper. It just won't work. Listen, get it in your spirit. Today is going kind of topsy turvy. Understand, it won't work. Enemy gonna show his hand. Hallelujah. He gonna try to get it in a fight mode. But listen, it won't work. We are, amen, blessed and highly favored of the Lord, covered and protected by his blood. Amen. And no weapon formed against us shall prosper. So coming up, this call, When the Gates, by your very own Pastor Jeff.
Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? I know I do. You see, I got a mansion in heaven. I'm going home where my Savior is. Oh, yeah. That is where I want to live. I will wear a white robe. Look forward to walking the streets of gold.
My book, and it went right to Kingdom Living. And listen, Kingdom Living. God's kingdom is not made up of worldly possessions, but consists of something far greater and more beneficial. And for those of you that would like to get this book, this Celebration of Simplicity, Loving God and Enjoying Life, Joyce Meyer. Okay, God does bless us with material possessions, but the kingdom is much more than that. It is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Righteousness is not the result of what we do, but rather what Jesus has done for us, 1 Corinthians 1:30. When we accept this truth by faith and receive it personally, a great burden is lifted from us. Peace is so wonderful. It is definitely kingdom living. We are to pursue peace, crave it, and go after it. Psalms 34:14. 1 Peter 3:11. Jesus is our peace, Ephesians 2:14. God's will for you and me is peace beyond understanding, Philippians 4:7. Joy can be anything from calm delight to extreme hilarity. Joy improves our confidence, our health, and the quality of our lives. It strengthens our witness to others and makes some of the less desirable circumstances of our life more bearable. It is clear in the Word of God, seek God and His kingdom, and He will take care of everything else, Matthew 6:33. And for a nugget, she writes, God will bring to pass what you are believing for according to His will, no matter how long it takes. This is one of the things that will keep you flowing with joy in His kingdom. Amen. That's just the truth. Praise God. Romans 14:17 says, after all, the kingdom of God is not a matter of getting the food and drink one likes, but instead it is righteousness, the same which makes a person acceptable to God, and hearts, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Come on, amen. Glory to God. God is so good and He's worthy to be praised. You're listening to My Gospel Soul with none other than your host, Pastor Jay. Amen. Coming to you live from Houston, Texas. To God be the glory for the great things that He has done. We're going to get back into some good music by your very own Pastor Jay. Amen. And this song says, amen, hallelujah. My soul says yes. When you see somebody, tell them, hey, y'all need to tune in. Amen. Pastor Jay. Morning, yes, in the noonday, all day long.
so much in my life. Tried everything, but nothing turned out right. Then the master, he took my head. Now he's leading me to the promised land. Oh, yeah. Jesus, love me. Yes, my Jesus, he loves me. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. For the Bible
Jesus Loves Me by your very own Pastor Jay. We're going to keep it moving. Just want to encourage your spirit to hold on to God's unchanging hand. Amen. He has so much in store for you. Praise God. Amen. And all the enemy wants is for you to lose sight. Amen. On the one that set this all up for you to win. Amen. This next song is by Penny Diamond called Forever Jesus right here on My Gospel Soul.
For our iniquities, the punishment. punishment that brought us peace was upon him. And by his stripes we are healed. Yeah.
Forever Jesus.
Forever Jesus.
Whatever it is, I'm gonna be.
I'm ready to beat that.
no way, I can't back down, no fear, I'm here to stay. My God, please lead the way, and everybody, come on.
What you got in store for me?
Whatever it is.
Whatever it is,
yeah.
I'm gonna be.
I'm ready to beat that.
My
joyful sound. So if you don't know what time it is, I'm here to tell you that Jesus is praising name.
We got to praise Him for the joy He brings.
My Jesus is a joy to me.
Live for real.
life you need to live for real. Live for real. If there's a change in your life, you need to live for real. Live it for real.
receive the word. Stand to your feet all around the sanctuary. Amen. Let us now receive Pastor Janice Jackson. Amen. Let's put all hands up.
Amen. Ain't God good? Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. His mercy endures forever. Father God, we thank you. Glory to God for this afternoon. Father God, Lord, I ask that I decrease, that you may increase, that your word may go forward, that someone's life is blessed by the word on today. And we thank you for it. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. God is good.
Amen.
Amen. I think that we need to get in a place where we understand who God is. Amen. Hallelujah. I think sometimes, praise God, we serve God for so long. Glory to God, we serve Him for so long, and then we just start getting complacent. Amen. We get complacent about reverence to Him. We get complacent, praise God, about our service to Him, praise God. Even in our everyday activity, when we go to work, we get complacent. We go in with zeal when we first get saved, and we want to tell everybody. But then all of a sudden, we fall off. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm going to be coming from Psalms, praise God. Psalms 24. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And I think that it's very important that sometimes that we stop and we begin to just research who God is. Amen. Get a refreshing, praise God, of
My Gospel Soul. Weekdays.